Suhas Kaushik, I'm from IIT Madras studying in electrical engineering. I took a course on wireless, which is principles of OFDM, CDMA, MIMO systems. It was a good course, it covered the subject really well. But only thing is the type of questions, the difficulty of the questions could be slightly increased, and the examination was also very well organized. And I look forward to having more such courses. Thank you. Start.
We are from Itraj College in Chennai. I'm Manasa, I'm studying. In the NPTEL courses, both of us have chosen the infrastructure economics. The course was kind of good. It was really good the way they have given us all the PPTs and the video presentation. He was clear about what he was explaining, the professor. Our professor was Nalin Bhatti. And
how did you know about NPTEL?
Actually, one of our seniors had recommended this to us. So we liked the way it was being done, you know, teaching online and then giving us
the certificate. We had few assignments in between, so it was very helpful for us to
prepare for this exam.
How was the portal? Was it easy to handle? The online courses that NPTEL did.
We didn't take up the online. You're talking
about the
video and all that.
No, where the website where you're going and seeing this, seeing the assignments, was it easy?
Yeah, it was very easy to use. There was no problem with the registration also.
Discussion forum, announcements.
Everything was whatever questions we were asking, we were getting back replies. So
that how was the exam today?
Yeah, exam was good. Hope we get the good results.
And where do you think you'll use this certificate? Will your college recognize it? Or?
Yes, and plus we are both economics students. We're doing business economics. So this, since we've taken up infrastructure economics, it will give us more idea about what's going on, and we've just diversified with what we are doing. Thanks.